Live starting, and we're live. Okay guys, how's doing? It's Huck here. Gotta have another bash at Barrow Hill, the Dark Path. I do actually have a family member in the house today, so if you hear any noises, that's what that is. But I thought, as I was off, I'd rather do streaming than record the video at night. It's something I might do regularly, we'll see how it goes after November anyway, next year, maybe make it a next year thing to have a minimum amount of streams maybe. So if you're watching this, how are you doing? You're probably watching the repeat as I'm a small channel, but please consider liking, comment, subscribing, please consider disabling your ad block where you watch my videos. Coming up to my 1 year anniversary with this channel, which is quite nice. But I've decided to post a video for my 1 year. I think it's the 10th October. It's quite nice. And then I can try and set my stall out for the following year. So this, not a lot of music, no music on this game, which is quite strange. It would have been nice. There's a couple of audio issues I have with that they could have done to improve the game. Okay. Now, I've got a bunch of things here. Matches I've already used. But, right, that's Gussie's. That's Mia's. Slingshot and pebbles, slingshot and pebbles, slingshot and pebbles. I wonder if they should be used together. Anywho, I collected something from under there, so that's okay. I'm going to go back in here to see if there's anything I missed. See, this actually asks you for a password, right? It says to watch the video feed password, the event that started it all, which I have no fucking idea, right? I really don't. So I need to whatever. Clear. No, sleep. That's it. So until I find. That's that thing again, isn't it? Powerful, brave, sly. I wonder if that's... Is it powerful? Because that's the symbol that seems to be in the game. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. That's probably in here. I really should. Right, we'll take out the summon. What's this here? Wishes and prayers. Okay. The fairies created only three. They who stand to grant the wishes of thee. By Barrow Wood to gain a ring. I wonder if is this one of the fucking Wiccan prayers? Okay. To reverse the wish, there's a chance you'll find your wish is not what you had in mind. A murder most foul, a love sick dote. Perhaps you simply regret what you wrote. And then they tore out the bottom page. Okay, for the trouble of mind, place your message at summer's end, when the day and nights are equal bent. Do not return, you never should, for your wish belongs to Barrowwood. Okay. Mankind is sort of mythical wish granted deity, blah 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 blah. Cornwall wishes claim, Cairns, powers of slack rock. I discovered a place deep rock with the Barrow Hill. My sense is related almost straight away to the curious tree of Muskrat. Upside down the first stone. It's a simple rhyme, all too easy to abuse. Okay. So So take care to avoid angering the fairy folk. For every wish granted, there must be shade, the rival event, another's life to claim a wish. Page gone for here as well. No, I'm not going to get it. Okay, because I'm quite a stupid human being. But there you go. Okay, and we'll come back out of there. And come back out of there. So. Okay, this site is monitored by GoShock Security Solutions. Source point. I wonder, is there anything here? Give me a second. Okay. Back in a second, my stupid mother-in-law's looking for some. Note to self, doing live streams for those other people, probably not a great idea. I thought I could manage it, but it doesn't seem like it's going to be the case. So we got two SIM cards. And an ID card, okay. Something has to go there. I took the pebbles for there, so it's possible that's just why that's showing that. Okay. That is just a hole, apparently. And we'll get out of here. Ah.
fault. The wishing stones. It was supposed to help. Maybe they could help us. No, listen. There was a chapter in the book, Effigies. Make an offering for each, then place the wood effigies. The three of us have our own symbol. Seek them out. Wait! I can feel it coming back. What is that? What is it?
That was interesting. Okay, that passed at least. When the winter solstice, where Paramour and Witchwood, what posts a dark path leaflet through every door in the area? Target checklist for leaflets. Loads and bus stops in Witchwood. The mill leaves some in the loo. He writes horror stories. Do we get to have a look? Nope. One of these. What have we got? Okay. Barrow Hill is a well-preserved but hard-to-find megalithic tomb that lies between St. Offal and Sore Point. St. Offal and Sore Point. That's quite funny. Yeah, it's known as locally as the Witch's Prison. It stands 13 feet high. It consists of 15 huge standing stones forming an outer wall. Location. Tombs and burials. Okay. Backpack. Backpack. Okay. Lotion somewhere, then we know this isn't the sort of game we thought it was going to be. Okay, what have we got? Been there and there, so that's the wishing stones. If I could get myself up here, I think that's where I need to be. Okay. we are there. Screwdriver or something. There's glasses in there, I can see. So come over here for the other snout. Wipes? No? Okay. Comb? No, that's out. But we do seem to have a lot of things at the moment. Okay. Matches. I do know that there's something to do here. Okay, so if we go... Nope. This way. Down to the side. Druid's pool. Not 100% sure what it's supposed to be doing. Yeah, wait. Wipes. Okay, the natural pure clear water flows from Barrow Hill to fill the man-made basin believed to be the late Bronze Age offering pool. The reflective pond was sacred to the ancients, believing that it was a glimpse into the other world. Precious items such as bronze, gold and jewellery were thrown deep into the depth. Involved, but there isn't. Okay. Here we go. Huh? was the sweet water flow from the hill, the magic clear water that could cure the ill. For the spring key was taken from its rightful place and dropped in the soil by thieves making haste. I promise to find you, O key, precious key, and restore you to greatness amongst the trees. I will charge my pendant in a crystal as a crystal guide. I promise to find you wherever you hide. So what could it be? Goes here. I want that. No, it can't be that. Pit. Oh, fuck off. Pebbles. Get away from them. You're only making an ass of yourself. Supposed to do something to the water here, but I don't know what. Stones. That wasn't the wishing stones, was it? Right beside. Might have been, Bob. Might have been. Because that's the tree. Thank you. there then, and then we've activated that. We haven't got, we need a screwdriver or something for that. We need something for that. Because I haven't been to the tractor yet. We've got a symbol. We don't get to. Fuck off. What are these symbols? Another SIM card. Electricity place. That's annoying. We don't want to go back that way. Oh. do that. No, no. Surely that's the fucking electricity place. No. Okay, come back. Ah, fuck.
It's a moody night, listeners. The VHR station.
Hey, I don't know why, but I found those fucking SIM cards to fuck work on that, no? Okay, fine. This is annoying. this is annoying. I tried a pebble, said it'll work. None of this shit works here. What is this? If we go back to the map, this is the old oak. Is that what that is? Get the feeling I'm not looking at this for no reason. Do you get me? But it doesn't help for me though. Password that's similar to you, like a date or code. A mix of numbers and digits is best to be there. But it's her fucking sleeping. I have her Mia Kendall's ID card. CVNQ. CVNQ, we'll go to CVNQ. CVNQ. I feel like that's one of the ones that's so fucking easy that I'm just... Date, name or code. Powerful? Is it powerful? I doubt it'll be powerful, will it? For some reason I feel like that's important. Okay. Thank you. kind of see the back here. Okay, let's go. Try for them, I think that's... Are they missing stones? Yeah. Okay, so, that way. Yeah. Oh.
I need your help. My friend Mia, she's only young. She's out there tonight, in the Barrow Woods. I've got a friend, Mia. I used to be her babysitter. She's a good girl, but she's got herself mixed up in something. Not just her, either. That's what worries me the most. They, Mia and Ollie Tyndall and Gus Bevan, have formed some sort of gang, a cult. They call themselves the Dark Path. They hang out in the Barrow Woods, some sort of den. I've looked, believe me, but they're hidden well. Could you take a look? You up for a bit of trespassing? Please, you've got to help them. They don't know what they've got themselves into.
Give Emma more listeners. She's been so sad since poor. Listen. I found a wee fucking den. here. I've been to other important places, but I just don't seem to have pieced the puzzle together. Leave a comment, let me know what you think, what have I missed. Something in there. I need to get something to fucking open it. Fucking 3 SD cards. Matches. That would make sense, wouldn't it? No, okay. Last thing, wipes, but I know I probably fucking... It's not the torch, it's not the SIM card, it's the ID card. Can't put the pebbles, even a pebble. What about the slingshot? And the comb didn't work, so back over here. I have an electricity key, but it's not fucking helped me that much here, which is why I thought maybe, have I done that wrong? Am I right? See that? That's the electricity utility key, right? One would have thought that would have been the right one, but it's not, obviously. Slingshot, nope. Fuck off. And we're back where we started. Okay. SIM cards here, I wonder. I know it's a silly fucking thing to guess, but Pebbles are working. Service station ruins. Oh, that's where it was, okay. Barrow, quite. Okay, I'm gonna have to finish this one now. So there we have it. Part 2, I haven't learned anything. I guess I could go check out some walkthroughs, but I don't really want to do that. Part 3 will be recorded, it won't be streaming. And yeah, what we're gonna do. Got a nice picture turned on. Thank you guys for watching this. If you watched it, if you watched the repeat, leave a comment, say hello. If you've seen something I've missed, let me know. I have obviously missed something, or quite a lot in fairness. It's probably why I prefer shooty hacky slashy games, because these games can sometimes be a bit too highbrow for me. But I'm going to give it a shot, I'm going to try and complete it. I'll play another episode of this on Friday and we'll see if we can complete it. But wait till next time. This is Huck. Thank you for watching if you have, either on the stream or the repeat. Yeah. Peace.